I'm using a 2 mm hook. Let's start with the slip knot. And now let's chain 56. Now we skip the first chain to the second one. We go with the hook and make 2 single crochet. We have the first one. Let's go back in the same chain and make the second single crochet. To the next chain, 2 single crochet. 1 single crochet, we go back, 2 single crochet. Now to the next chain, yarn over, go right there and make a half double crochet and one more in the same chain. 2 half double crochet. And to the next chain, we repeat the 2 half double crochet. I have 1 and I go back with another half double crochet. Now into the next 15 chains, 2 double crochet in each chain. And over, go to the next chain, make the first double crochet, yarn over, go back with another double crochet. Yarn over to the next chain, again the 2 double crochet. To the next chain, 2 double crochet. And like this until we reach the 15th chain with double crochet, with 2 double crochet. Now in the next 8 chains, 1 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. In the next chain, we go with 2 double crochet. I have 1, go back, 2, chain 2, and another 2 double crochet in the same chain. Thank you. we have 4 chains left. So we go to the next chain with 2 half double crochet. Then to the next one, 2 half double crochet. To the next one, 2 single crochet. And the last, 2 single crochet.